Hi. So in part two, we will be talking about public key encryption. The actors are the same with symmetric key encryption, with the exception of private key, represented by key, and the public key or the certificate, represented by lock. So there is no secret code involved in public key encryption. So to start off the encryption process, I have to pass along the lock to Scott. So I have to pass the lock onto the network. Shelly, being the hacker, intercepts the lock, but it has full view of the lock, but does not know what to do with it because this is not a secret code. It's a public key. Once Scott receives the public key, he is then now able to encrypt the message with the public key by locking the message container. Once encrypted, the message is then passed back onto the network. Shelly at this point intercepts the message again and tries to break into the encrypted message. However, there was no secret code shared, so therefore Shelly couldn't break into the encrypted message. Once I receive the encrypted message, I can now decrypt the message using my private key. My private key is private, has never left my side. So once decrypted, I have access to the secret message. There are two key components to public key encryption, the private key and the public key. The private key never leaves my site, doesn't have to be shared with anyone. Therefore, hackers cannot hack what they don't have access to. Public key encryption. Thanks for watching.